Hi dear students, good morning. Welcome to EVS class. Today onwards, we are starting a new lesson, that is from Doodlebug to Tusker. From Doodlebug to Tusker. What is mean by Doodlebug? Doodlebug means Kuliana. Have you ever seen Doodlebug? Where have you seen it? Usually, Doodlebug live in dry habitats. Okay, next Tusker. What is mean by Tusker? Tusker means Kombanana. Our lesson's name is Doodlebug to Tusker. From Doodlebug to Tusker means Kuliana mudal Kombanana vare. Okay. In the first lesson, we had studied forest is a wealth and forest is a world of wonder. Children, turn your textbook page number 22. You can see a beautiful picture of forest. What can you see there? Different types of organisms living together. Isn't it? Children, you look at your surroundings. You can see so many creatures around us. What are they? Cat, dog, butterflies, hen, goat, etc. Don't you keep pets in your house too? Yes, of course. That is cow, cat, dog, etc. Children, look at this table. Find out the names of the creatures that we feed and keep in our homes for particular needs. Look, milk. For milk, we use cow and goat. For eggs, we use hen and duck. For meat, we use hen and pig. For pets, we use cat, dog, etc. Children, do all creatures need food? Yes, of course, the living things need food. Do you give the same food for all creatures? No, never. Creatures are eating different types of food. If so, we can classify animals into three categories based on their food habits. The first one herbivores, the second one carnivores, and the third one omnivores. Again, herbivores, carnivores, and omnivores. The first one herbivores. Herbivores means creatures that eat only plant as food are called herbivores. Once again, creatures that eat only plant as food are called herbivores. The example of herbivores is cow and goat. Second one, carnivores. Creatures that eat only animal as food are called carnivores. Once again, creatures that eat only animal as food are called carnivores. Example, lion, cheetah, etc. Next and third one, omnivores. Omnivores means creatures that eat both plants and animals as food are called omnivores. Once again, creatures that eat both plants and animals as food are called omnivores. The example of omnivores are dogs, birds, etc.